Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Thursday live transmission. I'm going to wait a few moments while people connect in. Just a few moments. And then I'll talk about today's focus and theme. So I hope you're all doing well. And if you're not, these sessions will be helping you. So I'm getting nice and close to the screen so you can hear me. So the invitation, as always, is to connect in with what's happening with you, whatever that is, without judgment. Just acknowledging what's happening. And if there's an issue that you feel could be helped and resolved, then you bring it to the surface for the sound vibrations to shift and dissolve. So whatever it is you want to focus on, whatever's pertinent to you is perfect. We do have a collective theme which may or may not resonate with you, and if it doesn't and you don't have an issue to deal with, maybe you can bring it for the collective. So it's about help and connection today. I'm not going to read it out. We don't have to wait until we're in deep crisis to ask for help and connection. Help is always at hand to elevate us and make our life journey more enjoyable. It's not just for when we hit rock bottom. All we have to do is ask. Sometimes we can get stuck in patterns and limiting beliefs that to ask for help is weakness or failure. Or that we don't want to bother people or be a nuisance. Or that somehow it is noble to struggle on alone, all of which is nonsense. Instead, our natural human way of being is to help others and be helped, to co-create, exchange, and lift each other up. So that's help from our human family, but also from higher powers, higher energies. We are not alone, we are all one. The illusion of separation is just that, an illusion. We are one with Source, the unconditional love, all that is accessible to us 24/7. We just need to open our hearts to receive. So the focus of today's sound healing journey is to help and facilitate the softening into divine love, and remind us that we can ask for help as often as is wanted or needed, and it will be given. Okay, so that's what we're working with today. There'll be 40 minutes of sound. And I am going to today, what I'm going to do, I was asked to not complete the sessions by bringing you back so that people could drift off to sleep afterwards, and then I've also had messages saying no, please do complete it. So what I'm going to do, and what I'm starting doing today, is to basically douse for every morning whether this one is going to be closed or left open, and this one is going to be left open. So after after the sound's finished, I will be here recording for 5 minutes, but I'm not going to say anything at the end. I'm not going to ding a bell, so you can drift off if you want, and I will just switch off. Okay, I should probably blow you a kiss, but that's it. All right, so that's what's happening now. So I just need to plug in the recorder. That's it, and reposition it. All ready for the sound. So please be comfortable. Create your intention for the session.